Hi, my name's Victoria. I'm an environmental scientist located in the Whyalla Steelworks, working for GFG. I'm from Whyalla. I did all my schooling here, went to Adelaide to study for some time, spent about a decade studying in Adelaide, and then recently returned to Whyalla for work. So it was a really good opportunity. I did the vacation program here at the Steelworks, and then a job opening came up in environment and applied for it and got it. So it all worked out really well. So I work in the environment department, and my specific role in there is in relation to monitoring and compliance of our environmental obligations. What I do on a day-to-day basis varies vastly. We manage so many different environmental aspects, you know, never know what's going to come next. In mining, we manage a really large expanse from Iron Knob all the way to South Middleback Range. There's a huge area there to cover, just so much unique fauna and flora for us to manage. So, you know, you see cool new things every day. There's many projects planned, magnetite expansion, green steel, renewable energy. It's just going to be a job boom, and I think it's just going to have a flow-on effect for the rest of the town. What I love about living in the Upper Spencer Gulf is the relaxing lifestyle. You know, you don't have to stress about an hour commute each day to work and back. Love that housing's affordable. It's prime time to come live and invest in the Upper Spencer Gulf.